There's a rule about fighting circus freaks.
Do tell, Green Arrow.
Always go for the juggler.
Begin.
About the gills. Dead stroke, death shot. Which is it?
The name's Deadshot.
Man, you need a publicist.
Begin.
Better gun. This your idea of marriage counseling?
Let's take this seriously.
Fine. Loser does dishes.
Begin.
My voice is just warming up.
Some gals don't know when to quit.
Thank you.
Come on, we both look damn good, Green.
You and Paris Green things.
I have a lawnmower arrow, you know.
Begin.
Killer Frost, Mr. Freeze, Icicle.
Your world is replete with cryomancers.
What you gonna do about it, chum?
Begin.
Study with the Lin Kuei.
Can't beat Taekwondo. That's embarrassing. Looks like you've seen a ghost.
You died. This isn't possible.
Long story, but I'm here to kick your ass.
Begin.
Now that's embarrassing.
Sinner.
Dinah will mourn you.
Hopefully not for a few decades. Well, speak of the devil.
You're always this funny.
It's an off day for me.
Begin.
City welcome. I left my universe for this?
What is your point of origin?
Let's just forget I said that.
Begin.
Take a selfie.
Archery is obsolete.
Who says I need arrows?
Heroics fail you.
Taking down that green-skinned bastard got me thinking about the people of my Earth. My universe's Brainiac had never come calling. I had to warn them. By the time I got home, it was too late. My Earth was this close to being gone for good. But that's when the strangest cavalry you've ever seen rode in. It was a full-on multiverse Justice League. They'd been hopping between universes, battling Brainiacs in every one. I couldn't refuse when they asked me to join. I've seen what Brainiac can do. Nobody in any universe should have to face that threat again.